All right, confession. I haven't played this game in probably 2 weeks, the better part of 2 weeks, you know, real life and work, stress, anxiety, you know, general mental health. I just haven't felt like really playing games. So I'm glad I've overcome some of that stuff and I'm able to get back into this. So of course, you know, I'm over here talking about, you know, stress and mental health. So I'm going to play a shooter game. It makes all the sense in the world, right? But let's go ahead and resume. I don't remember what level I was doing. Honestly. Oh, is this the people in America fighting off the it was the Russians, wasn't it? Because they invaded? I got a new mouse too. Well, I didn't. So. Maybe some adjustments as I get used to it. Ah. But my old mouse was on its last legs. I mean, it was having trouble just tracking. Ah, shit. Killed my buddy. I don't know.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1.
Good hunting. Suppressed in section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1.
That's the freaking Capitol building, man.
Hunter 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike to the fifth floor. Out.
What the hell does Officer Mike mean, man? I don't know what that means. I'm not a military guy.
Enemy fire team eliminated in Section 4, Charlie.
Copy that, 2-1.
Southwest corner.
Copy that, 2-1.
I got movement.
Watch your sectors. Check those corners.
infantry and light armor from the World War II memorial. Doesn't look good from here. Over.
Copy, Overlord. We'll do what we can from the air. Out.
First wave of civilian transport is away. Reaver 3, proceed with second stage evacuation. Litter urgent personnel only.
Overlord! Down to 2-2 and hit going down!
Atlas 2-3, 2-4, and 2-5 are all away. Ground units of LZ-4, fall back now.
Enemy gunship lifted on 4 o'clock, War Memorial.
Overlord to all units, evacuation order April. I repeat, evacuation order April. Everyone get the hell out of there.
I guess I got.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men. Automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs? I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
And this new mouse I got so much better. Oh man. Very responsive.
Two of them stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other. Good. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left.
Sorry, Fido.
Beautiful.
Just remember, it's just a video game. That dog's not real.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me! Into the woods! Let's go! Let's go!
Vehicles can't follow us this far.
Their gun's bigger than ours.
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us. Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done.
I figured it'd just be easier to get rid of them.
Patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. We're spotted. Take them out.
Oh! God, so many. It's not my fault, this dude, like...
Another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call. Good night.
We're spotted! Go loud! Take them out!
So does that mean it just spawns in enemies or something? Like, I don't understand what that means.
Let's go.
target down. Roach, we can't afford to keep giving away our position like that. Maintain a low profile.
What? Whatever. Ooh, it's the Alaska pipeline. I'm kidding, the actual pipeline's huge. I've seen it. I've stood next to it.
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go.
I was like, what was I supposed to do then?
Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Check your fire, check your fire. Friendly's coming in at your 12.
All those are buddies. Oops.
So we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second Predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
I appreciate when we came in.
There's
this like
submarine, right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
Anyway, it's like we come in from this, the forest.
That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry.
Anyway, there's just like these high-tech weapons just like right there. That's what I've been trying to say for the last like 2 minutes.
AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online.
These.
That I got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives.
We're moving.
AGM missile is online.
I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to be attacking. I'm so confused. What? Did they blow up the truck or something? Like, I don't...
The silo doors are opening on the Gentlemen, a missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal down, take point.
At Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
The Whiskey Hotel? Sounds delightful. I want to stay at a Whiskey Hotel.
You're up.
I love whiskey. God.
Clear.
When I was young, I hated it.
I got her six. Copy that.
I love it. Oh, you know, hold on. Is this gonna have an iron sight? Oh, yeah. I'll take this. I don't like iron sights, but. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're dug in there. Bitch, I can throw grenades too. It'll be fine.
Done. Check the vitals. We'll cover you.
Oh.
He's a goner.
This is a good-looking storm.
Keep quiet.
Sorry.
Got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. Move into position. Clear shot. Move up.
I want those guys inside.
What about them? I got our six. Go.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Just say it.
I didn't even see that, dude.
We're Oscar Mike. Let's go. Watch for movement.
What does Oscar Mike mean? I mean, I know it kind of means like moving out, but like. I don't know what that means. And the lighting in this game is really good.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Oh my God. Hammer down. It was there. Yeah. Oh, I'm coming right here. nothing about hammer down no more. I guess I'll just go this way.
So, when are we going to Moscow? Not soon enough, man. I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Cole. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on site.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Going. We're going. Man, I'm a sucker for a force in a video game.
Thank you.
Dude, that's twice someone's like rolled up on me and. Okay, where's the dude on the right? Is that him?
We got two trucks leaving the target building.
I want to go for this door over here.
Make sure no one leaks through the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving through the front of the basement.
Dining room clear.
Oh shit, there's a guy right there. Oh no. I don't see shit. How do I get down there? Is there like a door that I'm not seeing? Oh, right here. I walked on by it. Woo! They have all the toys in here. Yeah. If like I was someone that was into guns, I could be like, oh yeah, that's this gun and this gun and this guy. Just, you know. Jesus. You know, I grew up in Texas and I know how to use guns and I've shot plenty of guns, but I'm not into them. Never have been really.
Sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task Force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the Boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm gonna stop that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are gonna do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with this intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Oh, it's a...
They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
It's a...
They must be by the boathouse.
It's a defense thing.
We got 240s and RPGs in the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
I'm in position.
What the hell was that?
Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move!
I got eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
I have no idea where to put these fucking claymores. Guess I'll just put them everywhere. You know, I don't know where they come from. You know what I mean? Like, do they come from the doors? Do they come from the windows? I don't know.
Ozone is down.
I guess they come this way.
Sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Oh my god.
RPG team approaching from the west.
Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Minutes? Man, I ain't got time for this shit.
RPG team moving in from the east. Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
God, you stop with the fucking flashbangs. Am I supposed to go blow up the helicopter?
must detect choppers coming in from the northwest. Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest. Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and push back to the house.
He's down.
Shepard, we're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
That's one down. We're on our way to the LZ. Roach, let's go!
I'm going. Even though I can't see shit. I'm just going for it. Come on, bros, follow me. That's some bullshit right there.
Roach, Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, so. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
All right. I know it's like this critical moment in the game, but I'm going to end the gameplay because I've hit about the hour mark, and that's about as long as I keep these Call of Duty gameplays. It's about an hour, and I'm done. So I am going to go, and I'll see you when I see you.